Hello. Okay. Today I am going to take you guys on my Nuka run with me. I usually can get quite a few Nuka Colas, Nuka Cola Cherries, and the Quantums on my run. Our first stop's gonna be the Red Rocket Mega Shop. Fast travel over here. Guys. Strike. Save. I actually don't. I took all of my Nuka Colas out of my, inventory, so we could do a final count at the end. This particular stop, it normally gives me a lot of them in a small area, so it's a good one to go to. That's why my AP isn't regenerating very well. Oh well. No big deal. Okay, sometimes go in here. Whiskey! Whiskey is awesome.
Protect and serve.
I like to have them around the machines here. I will get the pie one day. Okay. Back to what I was doing. Okay. In general, this is a great place to scrap too. Yep, I got turned around. Ah. Somebody might have got those already.
Protect and serve.
Right on, man. You're doing a stellar job. Thinking somebody's already hit here. Bad monkey. Okay. I love you too, boo boo.
You done?
Nope. Still recording. Okay. You just shot me. Normally a lot more here, and I think somebody else has already hit it. Check the buses, and then move on. Bad rush. PR is missing. Haha, yes. There's so many machines here.
Come on.
gonna sleep. Okay. Yes. And now move. To Tyler County Fairgrounds. If it'll let me. I said fast travel. There we go.
Look at my face this whole time, think.
Okay, they're a little more spaced out here. Normally, you look on, they'll be placed around these kind of places, on top of the tables. Some are actually inside the games. Nuka-Cola machines. Stop shooting me. There's an actual drink vendor over here. You see, there's usually a couple of cherries. Cockroach. Kinds of righteous stuff. It's in there. That. Tend to sometimes be sitting on top of the house. Sometimes a bobblehead will spawn right over here in this area too. just so you know. I get one just about every other time I do this run. We are back to where we began. Oh, forgot chicken here. Yeah, there's always a whole giddy up buttercup right here. A lot of times that'll be a full soda too. It's just glass one today. He had a rough night. Okay. Alright. Righteous. And our next stop, logically enough, will be the Nuka-Cola plant. Alright, for this one, well, first let's drink some whiskey here. For this one, we are going to equip pick one. It just comes in handy for one of the rooms. We're gonna check these out. Yep, so a lot of times there's a cap stash in here or a cherry Nuka-Cola. Seems to be an either or thing. So it's kind of like a win-win. They like to stick them in boxes a lot here. Let's just double check. Nope. Didn't think so, but yeah. can have you too, Boo Bear. Today. So I'm going to start at the front entrance. Every now and then you might find one around those machines, but not often. Okay. They are dead. Well, most of them anyway. Okay, check right around here. Sometimes you'll find them in the baby carriages. Sometimes you'll find them in the trash cans. But mostly you'll find them kind of more or less laying around in odd places in here. For nuclear waste too, because that is a crucial ingredient in any good soda. Nuclear waste and sugar. It makes the world go round. A lot of times a bobblehead will spawn in this locker too. Okay. There are several spawn spots for bobbleheads in the Nuka-Cola factory. Hopefully no one's been here. Yep, no one's been here. This is why we needed the lockpick. There's usually some quantums behind this door. And that one. Awesome. I've gotten as many as three, and as few as none. So, you never know. Yeah, baskets, boxes. Sinks, they're all worth looking inside of in here. There are juicy cherry. A lot of times that'll be a cherry or a regular one. Seeing them on the ground. Okay. And now we go this way. Spotted more glass bottles than anything today. Alright. It's another spot where a bobblehead can spawn at. Some place for scrap. On this shelf is another spawn spot for the bobbleheads. I think somebody's hit this place too. Haven't gotten all of them though. Check the sinks. There tends to be the quantum likes to spawn in here. It's the only thing that makes picking the lock worth it. I don't see one, so I'm not doing it. That just about always spawns here. Franchise. Doink. Now we go up. Have you two
I'm
boob
so
hairs?
tired.
Thank you for buying my stuff. Okay. We are heading to the roof. There's normally at least one in here. Do we go around? I've never had anything in those crates. Like, ever. Another cap stash location. This location. Now, our last stop is right down here. Lucky mucker. Hi, Trash. Okay. Should do that after. But yeah. Always check, you know, buses and shit. A lot of times it's a cherry. Seems to, for me, it's either like a glass or a cherry. You either get something or it's nothing. Baka whiskey and Nuka-Colas make the world go round. Okay. I know I'm not the only one who really wants that pie. I want that pie. Tend to spawn. Always check the tables, around the benches. This is another place where it's just like randomly scattered. Okay. A lot of times you'll find them around the work areas. other way. That could have ended badly. I would have been righteous though. I would have died gloriously. Glitched mole rats. Aren't they wonderful? Made me lose some of my rats. There's usually those two here in the Raider camp. I just picked up a second ago. See if I can't find the other side. I always have issues finding the other side. Jealous of my glorious sense of direction. Okay, there it is. Ah. I can find some playground. They're known to spawn around here. They're known. Especially on the tables. They seem to favor whiskey and bourbon today. Is it like an adult day at the fair? Or what's going on? All kinds of drugs. Normally this place is crawling with Nuka-Cola, but right now it's like empty bottles and drugs. They should be a thing to themselves. Pretty well it. Let's see. We got 14 cherries, 13 colas, and 4 quantums. And in all honesty, I am 90% sure that at least 2 to 3 of the places we hit had already been harvested. So, still a decent haul. This one's got the most close together, honestly, but a lot of people hit it. Gotta walk around more for there, but the lower levels tend to hit it more often. You will find the most regular ones here, but you have to look harder. And the same kind of goes for here. The most you'll find are in the park area where I am now, and they'll be on the tables and around, right around this thing. And of course in the Raider camp in the middle of the roller coaster. Later.